I didn't know it was going to be a hit, Mike. Thank you.